Say again?
You can call it Upper Medicine Grizzly Lake.
Yeah, there you go. I like that. That works. Pretty colorful. Right.
Here too.
So, ooh, so pretty.
Between here and about where we had lunch, they don't plan on doing much stuff.
Okay. Yeah, I guess we should, because it won't hurt to... Quite the trail. No, that's probably what that is. Okay. I would say that's probably...
the shadow.
The shadow, yes. It is indeed. It looks like somebody wrote on it.
Yeah,
Mm-hmm, absolutely. Buckwheat. Two kinds. Had lunch on that bench there with the water trickling down, so it's apparently been flooded. Therefore, we were going to break here, but not now. We'll have to, I don't know, right here, I guess. Thank you. Boy, does it smell good in here. I thought I heard one back a ways too, actually. And you notice those trees? Remember at Two Medicine, that one side of the hill on the same side has all those trees like that when we were coming back from Upper Two Medicine? It's interesting, I think. But here they've got some lopped off trees. You tell us definitely, right?
Yeah. Something happened here.
Yeah, something happened here when you have trees that are missing their tops.
Like all three of them just doop, doop,
yep,
doop.
Yep. Stand out. Pearly everlasting. Pearly everlasting. Yeah. I can't even see it when I put my camera that way. Whew, got hot.
Yeah, it's so warm.
What's up with that? We went from having our jackets on, wind blowing, it's chilly. Well, this is true. Thimbleberries that are not ripe yet. Thimbleberries not ripe yet. Darn it. Where is that? Damn it, Janet. Damn it, Janet. Some kind of critter in there.
Squirrel.
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 Campground now. We should be there momentarily. It's a little warm out, so we're glad for the shade. But it's a little humid. Yuck.